Refreezing could definitely be a problem tonight. Road crews are working to clear roads that still may be a little bit covered in snow. Now, the overnight snow caused a mess on the roads, as many of you saw today. It kept many people from driving.
Yeah, but some people didn't let this winter weather keep them from getting around. 41 Action News reporter Sarah Plake introduced us to one man who only needed two wheels today. Sarah.
That's right. There are actually a lot of people in Kansas City who ride their bikes in the snow, whether they do it for fun or out of necessity. And actually right now the city is undergoing a major effort to make the city more bikeable no matter what the weather.
It's the best feeling. Like, I can do whatever.
Mike Ivancic doesn't let all this snow stop him.
There's more geese than walkers out here.
Ivancic is the president of Cycling Kansas City, a group of 800 bicyclists. He says a lot of people still get out in the cold, in the snow, the slush, on two wheels every day.
I'll see commuters. You know, commuters are awesome. Those guys, no matter what, if they don't have a car, this is their only way to get around, or they're walking, taking a bus.
But this winter has been pretty brutal so far.
I'm gonna tell you, the best thing about having a bike is I can avoid the potholes. There are so many potholes, but with these tires on my bike, I just go over top of them. It's fine.
It's also hard to see the city bike lanes under the plowed snow.
Kansas City's a good place. It's not bad. It's fine for biking.
The city is presenting its Bike KC master plan draft to the community to drastically improve and create protected bike lanes.
We need to continue to make improvements on that, and it needs to not be a reaction to complaints. We need to figure out how proactively we clear our bike facilities and some of our really key sidewalks.
And more protected bike lanes, I think, is more important in the inner city. You know, that's a little day. I've been hit three times on my bike, and all three have been in the city.
The city's first protected bike lane is on Armor Boulevard.
The snow clearing is not perfect anywhere, but I can tell you that on our major bike routes, particular protected bike lanes, they're not seeing a plow at all.
Regardless, you'll see Ivancic out in any weather, and he encourages KC to do the same.
I'll be 50 next year, so at 50, I'm still loving it.
And if you want to take part in this Bike KC master plan, there's actually a meeting going on right now until 8 o'clock. That's at the Greg Kleist Community Center. And hey, get out on your bike. Why not? I'm Sarah Plake, 41 Action News.